1. Anti-aliasing is important to improve readability of text. It deals with 1. Elimination of jaggies. 2. Spacing between two individual characters. 3. Underlining of letters. 4. Spacing of a group of characters. Answer is 2. Spacing between two individual characters. 2. Consider a set of n tasks with known runtimes are to be run uniprocessor machine. Which of the following processor scheduling algorithm will result in the maximum throughput? 1. Priority scheduling. 3. FCFS. 2. Round robin. 4. Shortest job first. Answer is 4. Shortest job first. 3. Which of the following is the appropriate format for graphics that can be embedded within an internet document? 1. HTML. 3. TIFF. 2. BMP. 4. GIF. Answer is 4th GIF. 4. Which of the following is true to declare variable of ASP? 1. Var. 3. S2. DIM. 4. Set. Answer is 3rd. DIM. 5. In the context of Visual Basic, multiple controls of the same type can be grouped into an array, in the same manner as a collection of data items. Such a grouping is known as 1. Control array. 3. Secondary array. 2. Primary array. 4. An integer array. Answer is 1st. Control array. 6. Consider 2 database relations R and shaving 3 tuples in R and 2 tuples in S. What is the maximum number of tuples that could appear in the natural join of R and S? 1, 6, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5. Answer is 4, 1, 5. 7. Which of the following protocol is used for transferring electronic mail messages from one machine to another? 1. HTTP. 2. FTP. 3. SMTP. 4. SNMP. Answer is 3rd. SMTP. 8. OLE, a Microsoft's component document technology, means 1. Overlay linking and exchange. 2. Online linking and embedding. 3. Open learning exchange. 4. Object linking and embedding. Answer is 4th. Object linking and embedding. 9. The problem of indefinite blockage of low priority jobs in general priority scheduling algorithm can be solved using 1. Swapping. 3. Aging. 2. Dirty bit. 4. Compaction. Answer is 3rd. Aging. 10. What result set is returned from the following SQL query? Select customer underscore name, telephone from customers where city in Jaipur, Delhi, Agra. 1. The customer underscore name of all customers who are not living in Jaipur, Delhi, Agra. 2. The customer underscore name and telephone of all customers. 3. The customer underscore name and telephone of all customers living in either Jaipur, Delhi, Agra. 4. The customer underscore name and telephone of all customers living in Jaipur, Delhi and Agra. Answer is 3rd. 11. Which of the following data structures is most suitable for evaluating postfix expressions? 1. Tree. 2. Stack. 3. Linked list. 4. Queue. Answer is 2nd stack. 12. The major goal of object-oriented programming is 1. Top-down program development. 2. Speed. 3. User interface. 4. Reuse. Answer is 4th. Reuse. 13. Which of the following is the default scripting language in active server pages? ASP. 1. JavaScript. 2. PHP. 3. HTML. 4. VBScript. Answer is 3rd. HTML. 14. What is the bit rate for transmitting uncompressed 800x600 pixel color frame with 8 bits pixel at 40 frames per second? 1. 1536 Mbps. 3. 15.36 megabits per second. 2. 2.4 megabits per second. 4. 153.6 megabits per second. Answer is 4. 153.6 megabits per second.